Hey guys! In this video we will talk about troops, defense weapon, raid and invitation code. So let's begin the video. Crew members. There are four types of crew members. Bulker. Shooters. Biker. Modified vehicles. Leader can recruit them either by training them at their respective camp or by using the corresponding recruitment items. The bulkers are all muscle. They are your melee units. Bulker are classified as either tankers or combatters. Tankers have high defense and a lots of HP. They are excellent defenders. I recommend that you train them first. Troops level 1, 2, 4, 6, 7 and 10 are tankers. Combatters have a high attack, so you must include them in any ops that is attacking an enemy. Troops level 3, 5, 8, 9, and 11 are combatters. Shooters are your main long-range crew members. They are classified as either gunmen or snipers. Gunmen can attack twice per round, but their attack and HP are low. Troops level 1, 2, 5, 6, 8, 10 are gunmen. Snipers have high attack. They will get attack buffs when they are defending turf. Troops level 3, 4, 7, 9, 11 are snipers. Biker can assault the enemy. There is a chance that they shall attack an enemy's long-range crew members. They are classified as either riders or assaulters. Riders are melee units with balanced attributes. They are capable of attacking long-range crew members. Troops level 1, 2, 3, 6, 8 and 10 are riders. Assaulters are long-range crew members. So they actually may be attacked by an enemy's bikers. Troops level 4, 5, 7, 9, and 11 are assaulters. Modified vehicle can carry a lot of resources, but they are slow. Modified vehicle are classified as either assault vehicles or armed carriers. Assault vehicles are a melee crew member. They get a defense buff when they are defending the turf. Troops level 1, 3, 5, 7, 8, 10, and 11 are assault vehicle. Armed carrier are long-range crew members. They have great range and attack. However, they can only attack once every 2 rounds. Troops level 2, 4, 6 and 9 are armed carriers. Defense weapons can be built at the security center. They can be used to defend the turf. If you have no crew members inside your turf, the defense weapons won't work. Crime operations refers to group of crew members you send. You can increase number of crew members that can be in your ops by upgrading your dinner, investing in contracts, hitman research, vigilant. VIP 8 and above buff will also improve the ops capacity. Raid operation. Raid can be used to attack another mansion. However, you need to at least have a clan to assess it. During a raid, clan members can join in and form a team. The number of crew members in a raid will be limited by the level of clan hall. When a raid timer ends, the raid will be completed and the team will move towards the target. Raid is good against same level enemy. In raid operation you will get less losses in comparison to solo attack. Different forms of raid. 1. City raid is a type of raid where members of the same city can join. Available in certain cross-server event. 2. Super raid. In this type raid all the crew members sent from clan members that joined the raid will have same buff as the player who has started the raid. 3. Normal raid. The normal type of raid that is used in attacking enemy turfs or event buildings. Normal raid doesn't require any special item like bond or raid order. 4. Reinforcement raid. This type of raid are used for reinforcing a clan member's turf or event building occupied by the clan. Let's see how we can put invitation code. Click on golden chest box near the mansion. Click on invite and put the invitation code that you have got from other's player or your other's account. On doing so both you and your friend will get rewards sent via mail. You can only invite it by one player. On clicking my invitation id, you will get your invitation code that you can share with new players. If they put your code then again both of you will get rewards via mail. At most a player can get reward up to 6 player joined using his code. An invitee is only considered successful when the invited player have entered your invitation code and met the following requirements. Game account is linked to any social media and mansion level must be less than or equal to 6. Length of registration is less than or equal to 3 days. Thanks for watching the video.